It is that time of year once again when the weather gets warmer and the madness starts to set in. I'm talking March Madness. Yes, basketball is back today, kicking off the first round of action. 68 men's and women's teams all vying for a trip to the big dance, the NCAA Finals. So here's a schedule of the big rounds. The Sweet 16 games are scheduled for March 24th and 25th. The Elite Eight round is going to start the very next day. The Final Four will be on April 2nd. For the men, the championship game is going to be on Monday, April 4th. Last year, all the men's games were scheduled in and around Indianapolis because of COVID concerns, but this year, they're scattered across the country with the Final Four hosted in New Orleans. This year, the women's Final Four is going to be right here on our turf, held at Target Center in Minneapolis for the first 3 days of April. So it should bring in a lot of people. And you might remember the controversy last year about the disparities between the men's and women's tournament. The NCAA came under fire when the viral post showed the differences between the men's and women's weightlifting facilities. The men's was sweet, the women's was lackluster. Same for things like food and the gifts they got. But this year, we're told both tournaments are going to be under the March Madness branding. Both teams are going to have the same gifts, and the officials will be paid the same, as they should be. So if you filled out a bracket, the odds of you getting, you know, a perfect bracket, very slim, of one in nine quintillion.
What's that, yeah, like 20 zeros behind that one? I don't know.
You still have time to fill it out, though.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, I was talking to somebody on the Minneapolis organizing committee, and they said for the players, as soon as they get off the plane to the end of the tournament, the women's tournament is going to be the same experience for them as the men would get. And for the fans as well, the fan experience is going to be the same in both.
That's
places.
Good. Awesome. Yeah. As it should be. Mm-hmm. I like that. See what viral videos can do? Okay, yeah. Guy, over to you with our one thing. What?